still not bitten.
Hey, how's it going, guys? I hope you guys are having a great day. Today is July 7th, the day that Skybound X releases, and go to Kaboom later on to go pick up my copy of Skybound X. I'm probably gonna jump to another comic store after that one, but if you guys do want to see me go into the comic stores, stay to the end of the video, and as always, stay unbitten. Okay guys, so before we went to the comic store, we went to go pick up my friend, and he actually had some comics that I've been looking for a very long time, also with a Ghost Spider Funko Pop. Really appreciate that, man, if you're watching this. And yeah, let's go to Kaboom. Okay guys, so we're over here at Kaboom. We're about to go look for Skybound X. It's strange. I gotta play those games. Davrod. They got the Rick variant. Skybound X. Guys, we just purchased the comics. Got two more in there. I'll probably review them once I get back home. Hey guys, we are back from the comic store. I'm actually going to be checking out the things that I've actually gotten today. I actually got quite a bit of comics here. A Funko Pop. Let's start off with the Funko Pop. My friend, he got me Spider-Gwen. Spider-Gwen's actually great. I don't know if you guys ever read the comics. I read them all the time. Digital and physical. I don't know. I can never even find them in stories, but I don't know how we got these, but I'm really grateful for this Funko Pop. Thank you, Nathan. Freaking amazing, dude. He got me issue number 5 of the Ghost Spider. Read 1 through 4. This is number 5. This comic, from the looks of it, it's gonna be actually pretty interesting. I don't know. Pretty cool graphic. I'm probably gonna display it up there with the rest of my stuff. We'll see. Ghost Spider issue number 6. The graphic is just great. It actually goes good with... This is probably gonna go right in back of the Funko Pop. I like to display things behind, let's say, the action figure, the statue. I think that's just what goes, that's what gives it color, you know? I have issue number 4 of God of War Fallen God. I actually needed this one. I read part 3, I just haven't read part 4. God of War, if you guys have not played the games are actually awesome. I played about like 5 God of War games. I did not finish Ghost of Sparta or Chains of Olympus. I need to finish them though, but I don't know. I'm definitely gonna read this one. 3 Walking Dead comics. I like the Walking Dead stuff. Issue number 115. I'm just inferencing that this is actually the one where they kill Shane. You can see right there, it's Carl shooting Shane, kind of like in the show, but I know that Shane, it kind of goes different in the comic. So I can't wait to read this one. This one's gonna be awesome. Issue number 116, now 117. This is the one where you meet the governor. This is actually gonna be great. Thank you so much, Nathan. This is actually awesome. If you guys do wanna go check him out, he's actually gonna start posting his collectibles. Link is in the description. Let's go check out the things. that I got from Kaboom. So the whole reason that I went to Kaboom was actually to go and get Skybound X. I actually got the black and white variant, and I got the colored variant. If you guys did see earlier in the video, I actually saw this one and the Rick 2000 variant. I had bought in this one and the Rick 2000 variant, but the second that I paid, like literally the second that I paid, the worker actually told me, oh, actually, we got some in the back, right? And I was thinking to myself, you tell me now that I already paid. And he showed me all these cool looking variants. It shows Clementine with the hat and the axe. I don't know if you guys have seen it. I'm about to pull it up right now. Yeah, I saw that one and I saw this one. I was like, dang, but I already bought two comics. I don't want to have like duplicates, right? So my friend Nathan that was with me, he actually bought me the black and white variant. And I was like, what? This is awesome. He got me that one, and I actually ended up giving him the Rick 2000 variant, because this one, I feel like I wanted to display this one probably in the background over there. I'm kind of working on that little collectible thing. This one is going to my other collection that's over there inside the living room. I feel like it's gonna go good over there, because I put this one right in back of the statue. I just have to take it out. If you guys did like the video, leave a thumbs up. I'm going to be posting a video on this tomorrow, my opinion and everything about it, and I might just post a full comic for you guys to read. If you guys did like this video, give it a big thumbs up, and well, I'll see you guys in the next one, and as always, stay unbitten.